Why is PHP more popular than Python?
I've read fanboy columns that PHP is more fun to use.
Python is arguably better designed and more elegant.
PHP just happened as a language, whereas Python was planned.
Python does a lot of language stuff right, like syntax, but the challenge is implementing it in working code projects.
It is easier to write good code in Python than PHP.
Some people like PHP's freedom.
Python has a much better framework than PHP.
Python mostly uses Django. That's a mediocre framework and a lousy movie.
PHP has lots of frameworks, from Code Igniter to Zend to Symfony.
Choices.
Having lots of different frameworks is like having 20 different standards. More is not better, when you have to figure out how to meet them all, or find programmers to meet the one you want to use.
PHP is probably the lingua franca of the internet.
I thought that was HTML or HTML5 and CSS. I know it is the language for WordPress plugins.
Many of the biggest open source projects use PHP. PHP is a low-cost option for web hosting.
Only for low-performance web hosting. Python servers are not the cheap $10 a month hosting options, but you'll get more functionality for your investment, and happier users in the end.
Python uses whitespace to indicate code.
That is literally a cosmetic issue. Python was designed to be robust.
PHP can be robust.
I'll grant you that for everything but HTML-based apps, PHP is the API that wraps those apps for delivery to the customer.
PHP does not have the security holes of Java and JavaScript.
That's like saying Unix is better than Windows, because no one targets it for viruses. It can be exploited, it just is not a big enough target to be the receiving end for most such efforts.
PHP is less effort to learn.
And putting PHP language on your resume is a step above saying you know HTML, not a hard thing to achieve.
Why do you like Python over PHP? PHP has been a mainstay of web development for at least a decade, which is forever in the IT world.
Python plans the language development in advance, soliciting input from users. It is more orderly than PHP.
I do grant you that is better than Ruby on Rails, whose new releases often broke code written in the old version of language.
Or Java, where they are constantly trying to fix security holes for the JVM and code itself.
But Java has been a web design standard.
That's more JavaScript per HTML5, but you can still use PHP or Python for web apps. The benefit of Python is larger standardized code libraries.
PHP has more variety.
That's a hassle if you're trying to plug and play code modules. And Python handles the exceptions better.
So why is PHP more popular?
One word, inertia. And simplicity to learn.
That's more than one word, and more than one sentence.